Hello students, let us start with today's lecture. And today's lecture is from Grammar Gear and lesson number 4. Yeah, last time in Grammar Gear we had done lesson number 3, articles, and I am assuming that you all have understood because I didn't receive any email. Students, please do not hesitate to ask questions. If at all you have any doubts, please ask questions so that I can reply to you. Okay, students, so today's lesson will be first I'll be taking the first part, that is the introduction of adjectives. I know you all are very well versed with adjectives, but still we'll revise certain things if at all you all have forgotten or anything like that. Okay students, so let us start with today's lesson. So today's lesson is adjectives. So adjective is something that modifies or describes a noun or a pronoun. Okay, so an adjective answers. So first of all students, if you want to identify an adjective in the sentence, I have given you these three hints. If you ask the question to the sentence, these questions like what kind, the answer that you will get will be the adjective. Or else if you ask the questions which one or how many. So if you ask these questions to the sentence, you will get the answer that you will get will be the adjective. For example, happy dog, tired boy, and seven girls. So over here the nouns are dog, boy, and girls. Okay students, so what the word that is modifying the noun or telling you more about the noun. So how is the dog? So yeah, here I ask a question, how? So I get the answer, happy. Tired boy, which one or what kind of a boy? Tired boy. Okay, so if I ask a question, what kind of a boy, I get the answer, tired. So tired over here becomes adjective. So how many girls? Seven girls. Similarly, okay students, it's very very simple, but yes, we'll have a revision once again. To find an adjective, you need to locate the nouns first. Okay students, so you see in yellow I have underlined, these are all the nouns, and the circle, red circle ones, are the adjectives. So if you want to identify an adjective, the first step will be to identify the noun in the sentence. So I'll take the first example, three happy children played at the park. So the nouns over here are children and park. And what is, you know, telling you more about the children? Which word? So how are the children? You remember over here we said how many, what kind, which ones. Over here we ask the question, what kind of children played at the park? I get the answer, happy. So happy over here becomes the adjective. Okay students, and likewise these two sentences also. Okay, so now let us practice. So can you find the adjectives? Okay, first we'll identify, the first thing is we have to identify the nouns in the sentence. So first thing is, we saw a gray elephant at the zoo. So what are the nouns in the sentence? It's obviously elephant and the zoo. But if I ask the question, what kind of elephant was at the zoo? What kind of elephant did you see at the zoo? So the answer comes as gray. So the red circle is the adjective. Okay, so gray over here becomes the adjective. Okay students, can you find the adjective? The rabbit followed the slow turtle. Okay, so what kind of a turtle did the rabbit follow? I get the answer, slow. So slow becomes the adjective. And what question did I ask the sentence? I asked the sentence, what kind. Okay students, next, Can you find the adjective? First, find the nouns. He found two pennies on the ground. So here we'll first find the nouns. Okay, students? So the nouns are pennies and ground. So now I'll have to ask a question to identify the adjective, okay, in the sentence. So I ask a question, how many? So how many pennies did you find on the ground? So the answer comes to as two. So two becomes the adjective. Okay, can you find the adjective over here again? The students, you can just go on to the slides and do it for your own self. Okay, students, I hope the basic understanding of what adjective is clear to you, students. So in the next part, we'll be doing positions of adjectives, kinds of adjectives, order of adjectives, and degrees of comparison, that are all parts of adjectives. So this was just the introduction of adjectives for y'all to refresh your mind, okay, if at all y'all had forgotten. So thank you, students. We'll meet you in the next video.